Sorcello in your busy day. It can be a break from homework or the sports that you play. Don't be relying on your mama to give you the time. I got some pointers to get going. Listen to my rhyme.
There's always room for cello.
Always.
Always room to grow.
That's what I said.
There's always room for cello. And you'll be rocking it like yo.
Rocking it just like yo-yo. You have gotta be so picky when you're sitting down to play. Feet flat on the floor and your back is straight. Knees below the C-bout, give your cello a hug. Don't lean the cello on your shoulder, you need room to shrug. Left arm straight from the elbow with a hook at the end. You don't need that thumb, he is not your friend. He will only hurt your tendons when he's putting on a squeeze. Plus he holds you back from shifting anywhere that you please.
Always room for cello.
Gotta just make time.
Always room to grow. There's always room for cello, and you'll be rocking it like yo.
Rocking it just like yo yo. Never take for granted the actions of the bow. He will chop up all your phrases, and you will never know until you listen to the record and you hear that something's wrong. And ask why do I feel so seasick when I listen to my song. Like shocks on a car, your bow hand fingers gotta sway so you can loosen up your grip when you do that sautier. When you change the bow direction while keeping it on track, just move your arm the other way, your fingers react. They don't do the moving, they just soften the blow so that no one hears you change from an up to down bow.
There's always room for cello. There's always room to grow.
Gotta make some time.
There's always room for cello. And you'll be rocking it like yo.
Rocking it like yo yo. Always shift on the finger that's down before you move. So instead of hunting, pecking, you can get into the groove. Changing finger and positions can leave you miffed unless you ride that string like Marta with a technical shift. Shifts must be slow and the notes will be found. If you use a fast shift, it will make a nervous sound. Plus you might miss the spot when you're speeding around. Shifting on the cello is not your enemy. Move it smooth and you can groove and it will set you free. You know it will.
There's always room for cello. There's always room to grow.
If you practice, y'all.
There's always room for cello. And you'll be rocking it like yo.
Rocking it just like yo yo. If you're playing along and bow hand fingers seize, check your right thumb, he's probably giving the squeeze. The only way the tension there will be denied is if you let it move naturally from side to side. If you think you're gonna drop it, then your bow is doing great. Take a listen to the traction, only press with arm weight. Busy day.
There's always room to grow.
You got time to play.
There's always room for cello.
Come on, y'all.
You'll be rocking it like yo.
You'll be rocking it just like yo yo. There is always room for cello in your busy day. It can be a break from homework and the sports that you play. Practicing the cello shouldn't make you want. If you do some of these things, you'll have a fun time. Lesson.